got a bug.
Double it so much.
I know. And the fact is, if he didn't get hit, he could have gotten a combo there. So now we tell her box come in again.
And Mewtwo needs it.
Yes. There's finals yet.
No.
Cornet versus the boy boy.
That's right, Blueberry.
Yeah, it's not happened yet. That's gonna be fun. I like both those players.
I know. They're both fun to watch.
Yeah, exactly. I enjoy Bowser gameplay, I just hate fighting Bowser. There you go, he's not new trade dodging, which is what he seems to be reading a lot.
Yo, Anthony, are you able to hear me through the headphones?
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Not really.
Yeah.
I could get it.
Oh, I can get it.
Oh, no one's the eggs. They even stalk.
Even stalks now.
Yes, sir.
With Glalaz hanging in the lead.
Yeah, limit.
Oh, beautiful there.
Coming up soon, so that's going to be a huge percentage if you can get like a little combo inside B or
neutral. Yeah, like a fair side B will.
Yeah,
be.
Like if he does fair side B right now, that is so much damage. Back air? Oh, okay. That's smart. Because he still has the option to like fair spike side. Oh, shit.
That one.
Yeah, that's like 20 damage. So much. Oh, catching the neutral air dodge. Kind of making the comeback actually on this.
No, he's dead, literally almost dead even right now by 0.7%. Wait, no, 0.9%.
Yes.
I did math. This is kind of scary. Both these characters don't struggle to kill really much at all, so.
Oh, that should have been a grab. He held shield in front of his face because he got a little intimidated.
There we go, immediate dash attack.
Oh,
but
not killing, great DI, actually.
Beautiful DI. Luckily, he was late at the other end of stage.
RZX picking it up with the back air. What an amazing comeback from that kid.
I absolutely do. Little we got Grizzy, you're switching to the Sheamus. Again. Last time it didn't go so well. But this time we're not on Battlefield, so this could be a little change. However, it's looking just about the same as it did the last time we saw this. There you go, little charge shot combo.
Even the last time we saw it, but you know, Noel's still kind of controlling the pace of the game. Picking the tempo, picking the fights.
He's gonna use limit.
Yeah. Ooh, what an amazing pivot grab from Blizzy.
Yep.
He didn't even get a limit. And it wasn't gonna hit if it's kind of funny. Dude, that should be a stock action.
Yeah, it better be.
Oh,
he actually got him right before.
No. He kind of had the idea. He knew he was gonna shield, but Noel prepared for it, rolling through.
I mean, obviously he's just gonna hold shield, so there's no reason to launch out Blade Beam specifically.
Yeah. I mean, Blade Beam is good shield pressure. It's like, it sets up for like another back air. Like,
but he was way too far
to get the pressure off. Okay. What is he looking for? He wants fair
side B.
That's it.
got the side B at least.
Yeah, he was able
and
to
now he's got the back air.
Now he's now we're in the back air train.
Yes, sir. I think it's neutral for the next, like,
it's gonna be just, yeah, it's gonna be just only back air and side B.
Gotta mix the side B, mix in the up B, back air. Mix it, put a back air there, womp womp. Got fair and it worked.
Womp womp.
Oh, oh dude, got the roll.
But Samus is thick.
Samus is really heavy for no reason.
I mean, that armor is kind of big.
Yeah, heavy.
Like, it makes you think, fuck, what is
it?
I'm sorry. I think I've been hanging around Nathan too much, and now I kind of want to kill myself for it.
I don't want to kill yourself too.
Yeah, honestly, you have every right to want it.
Ooh.
Oh, the bombs disrupted any chance of a combo.
Yeah, but actually, Quincy used the bombs to get a little, like, two pieces of his own, but...
Oh, what? Edges aren't a punish.
Hey, freaking, but dare? That's kind of...
I thought he was using it too. Back air.
Who's surprised about all this back air?
Oh. Raise your hand. I'm not raising my hand. Andy doesn't seem to be raising his hand. And he fell out. That
dude,
is so unfortunate. Oh my god.
No RCX yeah. with the fallout of the up smash. Like, okay.
Beautiful. So just very smart punish. Throwing shit out in neutral. That's what you do. Well, teleports again to get out of this.
It's not
doing much because he's still in for this.
Yeah.
It looks like he's really trying to mix those in a lot, but it doesn't really seem to be doing him any justice. Like, at all.
RTX, so good at controlling the pace of the game. No,
he's
playing this smooth. So precise.
Boom. And that's a dead Mewtwo. And that side B just getting his game limit. But not even getting anything off of it, but still able to get that get. A little side B catches landing.
Yeah.
So he did three side Bs for 54%. And he did four side Bs for 70%. Like, what you doing, Glizzy, my boy?
He wanted
that fifth one. Okay, that's next one.
Well, he could have done limit. He literally had limit, like, literally charged.
Barely didn't get it in time. Oh, wow. That could have been stopped if almost hit.
So that almost hit.
Oh, big up to you. Looking at that damage coming out.
Freaking cloud chat, never see that move.
No.
Because it's balls.
It's pretty bad, yeah. It worked. You know, he was holding straight down,
yep.
I believe, because he was doing down smash.
Yeah, spicy sliver. And that should be gone. Yeah.
Actually, this is bringing the big game. Taking all my words.
Dang. Chug it to
him.
I wasn't playing. But it's fun. But we know. If you know, you know.
I know. The one with PFD is back. I'm bad. We saw how he's lost the YouTube.
Yeah. It's okay.
He's pretty good.
Yeah, Glizzy is good.
Oh,
but
Noah is closing a 3-0 on him.
And so unfortunately, we do not get to see Alex
wins.
He fucking sucks.
Or Glizzy. Oh, right now we have to wait for the loser of Torment and
Boo Bear?
Yeah, but boy.